Hello ladies and gentlemen and welcome back to another tutorial here in the small land Survive the Wilds. I'm Barbus Gaming and today I'm gonna learn you how you can tame a grasshopper, or better to say a cricket, guys. Let me show you. First of all, in order to do that, you need to construct this cauldron. This cauldron can be constructed when you have the hammer, and you will use the interactive tab from here. And you need to use some stone and refined wood. In order to collect the stone, you will need to make a pickaxe. The first pickaxe that you can make it is this one from here, from the workbench. You will do the mandibular pickaxe. So it's very easy. Wood, resin and fiber you can find everywhere. After you have constructed the cauldron, all you have to do is to go in here and make the grasshopper treat that will require insect eggs, petal and seed oils. I'm gonna show it right now how you can get insect eggs, petal, seed oil and how you can tame the cricket, the grasshopper. So that's been said, let's go guys. Excuse me the mess in here because I'm working into a castle and it is not yet finished, but will be very soon. So let's get started, guys. I have all the items with me. I'm gonna show you the cricket taming. And also I want to make another test. I discovered other cricket, other grasshopper bigger than this one. This is my cricket. So see, you can ride it. You can also fight with it. He has a lot of jumps and is very recommended to use it at the beginnings, guys. So let me show you the menu. You can also inspect it. I mean, you can make level to it. Also, you can put some attribute points in here. Let me put... I will put like this in everyone. They are not quite very important, but will help you. It will help you. Health is very important because it's happening to die, so if you will fight with a lot of other creatures. But anyway, you can also name your grasshopper in whatever you want, and here you have the loyalty and etc. So me, I use this because it is very very good on jumping. I'm gonna show it to you. It has a different type of jumpings. But first of all, how you can tame it? It's very simple. It's similar with the ladybug taming. All you have to do is to find a cricket and to attack it until his life is smaller than half. Usually it's a cricket in here, but see, I found it, man. This is not ours, so we're going to tame this one. This is a normal cricket, so let's check this out. It's better to use a spear or something because we'll do a lot more damage, and the crickets are a little resistance. So it's more than half, and I press F instantly. See, I was using the heavy attack by right click mouse, and voila, now we have two crickets tamed. Party is full. We're gonna keep it in this one here, and you understand what is going on and how you can tame it. I forgot to show you the required materials, but no problem, technique. You saw the taming process, so let me show you. You need petals and insect eggs and also some seed oils. In order to collect these type of materials, you need a hatchet. You can also do with the first hatchet that start the game with it, the wooden hatchet, and all you have to do is to collect seeds from, for example, from this poppy. Later in the game, if you are a little advanced, you can collect it from others plants as well. See, nectar and also seeds from this poppy plant. Let me show it again. If we find another one in here, check this out. This is the poppy plant. It's very easy to get oil and petals, and now remaining to get the insect eggs. Insect eggs you can take by killing ladybugs or killing butterflies. So let me go. We're gonna escape from these bees. They are not very dangerous. You can kill them easily with your spear. So check this out, guys. Not all the time the ladybugs drops, but voila, check this out. See, you have now your insect eggs, and when you have the materials, you will do your grasshopper treat from the cauldron, man. And you saw already how I tame it, and now it's time for me. I want to try something new here with you guys. I saw bigger cricket than this one, and I hope also the grasshopper treat will work as well, cause if I manage to tame that cricket, will be extraordinary, guys. That cricket is very powerful, so I'm going right now to the shores where the sand it is, and I already know the way, so yep, let me show you the map. We will go around in here, guys. Right over there, I saw there are some interesting crickets, black with yellow crickets, very strong. And we're gonna go right now and we will try to tame another one. Let's see if the same grasshopper treat will work. But I believe 99.9% will work, guys. So this is the biggest jump of my cricket and your cricket as well. You saw how easy it is to tame it. So let's see. Somewhere around in here must be... Look it, I found it. Mama, guys, wish me luck. I got with me other grasshopper treats. See how strong it is? Not even in the... Mama, come on, man. Go away in front. And now... Oh, no, don't kill it. It's not possible to tame it. It's not working. We need another special treat in here. But, guys, you saw already. This is the tutorial. I hope it is useful for you. In here I will work on my house. If you are curious to see other episodes or my gameplay and how I will construct this amazing castle, drop a subscribe, drop a like, and check out my series from here with Small Land Survive the Wilds. I was Burbos Gaming, and until the next time, I wish you safe surviving, and take care, guys. Bye-bye.